My God.
Huh. I don't remember ever playing this before.
We did the normal version. At least, I believe we did. Yeah, we had to have, otherwise we wouldn't be able to get this. Now we got the guitar version of the fucking... I don't... This is kinda... I kinda like it. Kids realize that we can pull more things. So, that is what we are doing.
Ow, you bitch, I just got here.
Oh, now you made me upset.
What?
Okay, yeah, they pulled out of my healing orb circle. Oh, wait, I need to get rid of that. Okay, we definitely don't want to... Buy that stuff.
Mother bit.
Yes. Gonna make a tether. We want to go on the other side of the blue. Yeah. Please submit system logs to Allegan Research Council. we do have a paladin, so it does help. Oh, fuck.
It does help, and then...
Well, I got too close. That's what happened there.
I'm about to die.
Hang on.
Dinkelberg.
How is this possible? Strongly resembles the Ixo this feathered one does. Treasure copy back there.
What?
He just looked at it.
It was too far away.
The Ultima Warrior.
Ultima's a person. Not funny.
Yeah. Okay, who are they? The mechanic changes based off which one of the triad that they absorb. These are those bosses that we fought before. Okay, which one is that? I can't tell because of these holographics. Alright, well, let's see what happens. Oh, stand on the color that you got. So for you, fire. Once they show up.
Okay, because I don't see anything.
Five. Go. Well, we don't want to stand for that. Scales lady, but I don't think we're gonna have to worry about it.
Rip.
Right. We're playing this enough that I'm starting to get my old healing abilities again, like ability to manage to heal properly.
I'm not.
You are doing just fine, Piggy. Whoa.
What is that? Stop interrupting me. I feel like I'm being attacked by something. Ow!
Yes, you are. As it turns out, you are. Oh, a cop for the left there if you want it. If you use... Right. Now, where are we going?
Oh shit, pickle.
Up. wonder if that guy's gonna be an issue. Oh no, he's gonna keep trying to break the one we're closest to. That's not what you should be doing, Viper. This is why you're half dead.
Why did the Viper go first?
Yes. Oh god. No!
Go, mommy.
Yeah, he was doing this fight. That dude's gotta be breaking through soon. Watch me get my ass beat by that thing while I'm in the cutscene.
And then you're just dead when we come back.
Yes. Again, surely fucked around with King Behemoth. The Ultima Beast.
No.
Yes. Okay. Oh, okay, get away from him when he's doing that. When he raises his claw, he's gonna hit close to him. If he gets on his feet, stand under him.
Oh god, balls!
Yeah, just spread him out.
I'm almost dead.
Okay. Demi Ultima, he's using. I don't remember what that does.
Well, I know what Demi does, but...
How?
Just shaves a percentage of HP.
Okay, just stand under him again. Oh, get away from the tank. Wait, what did he use? Again, flare. Okay, get away from the tank again. Alright. Stand under him. You can limit break if you want. He might be dead before you can do it, though. Kitty's using mild hair.
What, balls?
Mm-hmm. we have to go all the way back to Azula to talk with him. Alright, well, while we're at it, I guess I'll have us just queue up for this. Upon the west coast of Higashi, caressed by the Ruby Sea, there lies the city of Kugane, the nation's sole open port. Dominating the vibrant cityscape is the majestic Kugane Castle. Within those halls, a performance was unfolding, a spectacle to entertain visiting dignitaries. But comedy quickly turned to tragedy when a band of lawless shinobi stormed the castle. Ardently opposed to the influence of foreign nations, these interlopers took all present captive, the Lord Bugyo of Kugane included.
Bugyo.
The country now sits on a knife's edge, leaning perilously towards an international incident. Who will see that it falls to the other side?
Not good.
Well. Worst case scenario, you're gonna have to just watch the cutscene again. Okay.
Of course, there's another fucking quest here.
Tiki, I like this one.
What, this quest of desert
this
people?
This dungeon. Oh. This dungeon. Takes place in Japan. Okay.
Do I need to skip the cutscenes?
No. Here's another motif. Intruders, how did they get in?
Oh no.
What?
It's a dark night.
Oh, Genin. That's another ninja rank. That's the second. No, wait, is that the first rank? Yeah, Genin's the first rank among shinobi. And there's Shunin and then Jonin. Wow, I haven't seen a monk in a while.
Understandable. Jerk off instruction blade? Damn.
Stop. That's a totally tricky way of reading into that.
But that's what it is.
No.
Yeah.
Jonin are the last ones to survive. I told you.
That's because they gave it a higher HP pool.
Yeah, it's because they're a higher rank.
That's not how.
That is how.
When you rank up in the military, do you suddenly gain more vitality?
Well, in the terms of Final Fantasy, that's how it works. And here's Zoikomaru.
I see symbols on the floor.
Okay, if you get tethered, walk to the wall. Walk to the wall. Any wall. And then just fight the thing. Okay, now get it. Now get away from it. Damn it.
Kill it. Just kill it.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, what? I don't know what that's for.
Probably crafting a special item.
Yeah, it might be.
It says crafting material, so.
Yeah. Okay. We move on to Hanmaru. Wait, where the hell is the tank?
Hello?
Okay. Masterclass Darkness Dragoon.
No, I don't like them.
Prince is the rabbit. Oh, Giga Chen.
What?
The tank that opens the coffers. Oh, I guess we want to kill the jerk-off construction summoner. God, there's three of them. Yeah. No, boy, the one's gonna get a. Oh well.
Well, of course, it's a jerk off instruction. Oh, no, it's a jerk off instruction earlobe.
Dojunmaru. Clockwork medium. Okay, I guess we don't want to stand in front of this guy. Oh yeah, because they're gonna do some of the footing. That's just the match. Okay, kill the ads. Absolutely kill the ads. Okay. Well, why is our monk just standing there?
They're eating pizza.
Wait, is that what they said?
No, they've got the pizza eating emote.
Oh, gosh. Okay, well, this might be a little harder while our monk is dragging.
What the fuck are they doing?
But they're just saying, oh, now they're showing up. Oh, wow. Okay. Might be. Oh, man.
I don't like this. Especially because I'm almost dead. There's nowhere to go!
Yeah, true. I'm being LOS. I don't like that. This is actually insane.
I'm going to get hit, Matt.
Oh, thank God you guys killed it.
I really want one on top, man!
Oh God, please kill the bombs. Focus those bombs. Jesus. Harakiri, isn't that the other name for the seppuku?
Is it? I don't know.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. I mean, it would make sense. Wow, that was nice. The bombs were the main problem there.
No. Dark Knight's the main problem. Yo, Jimbo. Hello? Somebody paid the...
Yeah. I am the Blade Avenger. They dare only whisper my name. I want some dirty for me, sir. Desire my strength, you must pay my price. More gold, but I've already fine. Just take care of him. Come, like, okay, gather the money before he can break. Gather the money before Daigora can grab them. Oh no. Okay. We did that, like, perfectly. That would've... That could have been bad. Let me check my copper. Give me a moment. He has to go look for his money. Let's see now. What's he putting to eat? I'm not filthy by holding back. Now.
125,001, 125,002.
Oh, shit. No. Ow. Ow. Ah.
Are we doing it again? Is it money time? No.
I'm only as paid as I am to do. Okay, kill the dragon's head. Focus dragon's head.
Thank you. And money.
Oh, and money. Head.
Ah, I got hit by the dog. Did we win?
Yeah. We did. Coffers appear empty, Kageyama. If you cannot pay my price, then I am finished.
Bye.
God damn it.
What the fuck is everyone wearing? They're both wearing the same stuff.
Yeah, I don't know. Please have mercy, this is all I have left. Okay. So, now I'm going to get ready to, let me study the next stealth escape.
We can't do that.
Alright, well, fine, then I'll have us do the raid.
We can't do that.
Why?
I don't know. Because you said it was going to gape us.
Oh, right, we can't do it yet. Right. Okay, well, then for now, I'm going to do Delta Skip.
I have tombstones, though.
Yeah, but... yeah. Well, once we... I've done doing this.
What about Tiggy's book? Wait, that... Hmm? He's reading.
Yes. I just told tell you.
So what about Tiggy's book?
Well, get around to it. You just got it.
Yeah, and I haven't completed the last, like, three because we always never do it.
Alright.
Look, he's reading.
I know, Chicky.
Thank you. We need to go somewhere.
Where?
Either Azizla or Kugane, whichever. Both, technically.
Okay. You've triumphed in your maiden encounter within the Delta's cave, but there are more tests to come, each bound to be more trying than the last. According to Nair's analysis, your next opponent is capable of manipulating gravity, and by way of a countermeasure, he sends you off with one of his curious contraptions, an anti-gravity gimbal. That's that XO office, huh?
Okay, come off the edge.
What the fuck?
What, him just walking off?
He's just walking off, yeah.
No. No, I made that hybrid airship for them. This would only make sense if you do their reputation.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Oh god, you actually have to go to the North Shroud?
Yeah. Yeah. Ugh. We have to be like, don't go up there, guys.
Huh. What? You don't even know what Tiki was doing.
Okay.
What? It's true.
That Tiki.
No. Stinky.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, where am I? Oh.
Hmm?
I was confused where he was.
Ow!
Hey, Yatlan, are you trying to tell me these guys, where would that be?
Is that a place I'm supposed to know?
I'm trying to... Yatlan. I wonder if that's supposed to be
What are you thinking of?
Well, I thought maybe they were, that's what they call the Asa's Law. Like, these guys used to were, like, genetically engineered by the Elegans. But. Well, maybe they did.
A failed experiment of the Elegans. No. I never want to hear any Realm Reborn music again. Oh.
Stop.
What?
The punishment thing. Interesting to know. They were genetically engineered by the Elegans to be airborne? Like airborne infantry, I guess?
Well, they can't fly.
Well, they're good at, like, operating things. So maybe they operated something.
Chungus!
Yeah, it's almost 5,000 gil for that. Alright, now we need to go to Kagane.
Yep.
Okay. Where are we going?
The Ruby Basir. I'm inside of a bunny girl.
Is that where you want it to be?
I mean, it's up to her, I guess.
Ha ha, I've no idea what I'm doing.
Same. Ew.
What?
Just stuff.
Okay.
Oh my god, I did it.
Hey. Just what else is around here?
Nothing? Just the raid quest. The city of Lost Angles.
I go back to Rocket Ridge then.
Hunter's Reach.
All right. So what did you say was around here?
And we shall call it Eureka's.
Okay. I need to. Wait, I don't have the New Game Plus on. Fuck. No.
Cool.
You know, while we're at it, so how many poetics do you have? Maybe you can get something.
I should be able to get something, yes. I think I can only afford just barely one item.
Okay, well. I would replace your booties. Or your wrists, I think it was.
You, well, you told me to do rings and stuff, but...
The ring, yeah, the ring.
But
yeah.
I should probably do my booties.
If you want the ring or the boots, either one works.
Rings or the boots? Shit.
Yeah.
I'm not a reaper. I also don't have a headpiece, but I'll do the boots then.
Well, your headpiece is okay compared to your boots and the other ring you have. So that's why I'm... saying that.
Oh, damn.
Okay. So what's your thing at now?
577.
Okay, so still not yet. Alright, well then I need
what?
To let me turn on. What?
You said I'd only need to be like 350.
Oh, I thought you said 3. Okay, no, you do not have 577. That'd be higher than me.
Maybe I do.
No. What do you have, Tiggy?
374.
Oh, okay, that is enough. Alright, well. Back in by the Arsite, you arrive at the Orban Monastery, vestige of an ancient civilization lost beneath the twisted roots and vines of a forbidden jungle. The Darai papers claim this holy sanctuary to be where the tale of young Ramza Bevele began. Tonight is where your tale ends. Alright. Oh, I might as well get started with...
What was that sound? Do you have a chocobo?
Huh? No.
No.
Wait, I was gonna check my game plus.
You are a thing in the stuff. There is a thing in the big thing. Thing, the big thing.
Hello, mystical Kalikatabaya. Oh, jeez. Oh, look at that. I can give him my collectibles. That is so good. Yeah. I like it a lot. Oh, I can get new gear. No, I can't. But I can give him my collectibles. Maybe that saves some inventory room.
Damn. Oh. Oh, there goes my miner. Okay, so what are we doing?
You can do the Eureka quest.
Can you grind every relic weapon in the game?
Yes. But remember what I said, when it comes to, it has to exist for that expansion. So you can't go back to a Realm Reborn and be like, I want a samurai relic from a Realm Reborn. So.
Is there a new samurai relic per new expansion?
Uh-huh, yes.
Oh, okay.
From the expansions, it's introduced in every expansion after that, there's a new one.
I must speak with Kotokaze in Kugane.
Which means every time they release a new expansion, it is even more work for them to keep up, because they add new classes, and then they have to make more stuff for each subsequent class that they make. I'm sure Square has the money, though.
Yes.
To fund that.
I'm sure it doesn't take too much to make a new fancy weapon. Anyways.
But it usually comes with its own area and, you know, all that stuff for us having to unlock these.
I need to go to Kugane.
Okay.
Oh.
Don't put me in a cutscene.
Yeah, well, there seems to be a lot of people queued if it only is a 7-minute wait time.
Who the hell is that? Oh my god, it's one in a trillion.
Stop. I did say this has to do with that place that we heard about all the way back in A Realm Reborn.
Well, fuck if I remember what that is.
It was that, I remember back in A Realm Reborn when they were talking about an island that went vanishing.
Yes.
And that was where her little like group she was a part of Charlans, they were all over there. Well, that's what it's focused on.
Irregularities in the island's ether.
While I lack your aptitude for Warcraft, I will be joining the expedition as a researcher. The Scions have an interest in this island. How perceptive of you. You are right. This is not the sort of affair that would normally concern us. However, after speaking with the others, they have Not me. I'm one in a trillion.
Oh, jeez.